Hi everyone, welcome to our YouTube channel AUSPLHYD. Today on 16th July 2021, we bring you 3 BHK apartment at one of the primest location in Hyderabad, which is just backside of Cyber Tower and just 2 minutes from Cyber Gateway and just minute walkable distance from Medicover Hospital. So it's at Patrika Nagar Colony in Hardik City, Madhapur. We have 3 BHK apartment of size 1450 square feet. It's constructed on a land parcel of 630 square yard, so where you will get 52 square yard undivided land share. So this is huge undivided land share that you will get along with this apartment. So if you calculate the price of the apartment with that land price, which is 150,000 in this area, the price of the apartment is quite affordable and it's quite reasonable as well. So this is the location, which is coming from the lane that's come after the Medicover Hospital. Now I'll show you the other side of the building, and this is just opposite to Skyla Service Apartment and Suites. This is the view, the side view of the building, and it's a GHMC approved, and there is no GST as well. The position will be in 3 months, so there is no GST, and it's very good location for investment as well as for personal use. If you want to buy it for investment, you will get a very good rental income in this area. This area is surrounded by all the major IT companies. It's Hardik City. Hardik City is one of the best and the bestest location in Hyderabad. Like where we have all the biggest corporation of the world located in Hyderabad in this area. So let me take you inside the building. Now this is the parking area where we have a spacious parking area, and it's under construction. It will be completed in the next 3 months. So this is the parking area, and we have spacious parking for each apartment. We have extra parking as well. This is the lift area where we'll have a lift, and this is the staircase. And now I'll take you to the first floor and we'll show you one of the apartment which is located on the first floor. Now we are at the first floor. So this is the corridor area, which is 8 feet wide, and we have a lift that will be around the 6-passenger lift, and this is the staircase area. So now I'll take you into the first floor flat. This is the one of the model flat that we have. If you see, look at the flat, we have a very wide door, wide entrance for the flat. And we are entering into the flat right now. So this is the living area, which is of the size 10 feet into 11.9. And then we have the dining area. The size of the dining area is 11 into 12.6. On the right side, we have 2 bedroom. One is master bedroom, the other is common bedroom. Now this is the master bedroom. And to show the master bedroom, we have done the false ceiling whole apartment. So this is the master bedroom. Size of the master bedroom is 14 feet into 11.6. And we have a window here. This window opens on the roadside. It's two road facing plot. So this is the view from the first floor master bedroom. And that's the road. And it has attached toilet. So this is the attached toilet of the master bedroom. This is the size of the toilet. This is the second bedroom. So, this is the size of the second bedroom, 11 to 12.6, and this is the design of the window that we will have in the second bedroom. And this is the view from the second bedroom. It's close to the outside. Now let me show you third bedroom. So this is third bedroom or children's bedroom. The size is 10.6 into 11.4.6. And this is the common toilet. Size of the common toilet, and then we have kitchen. size of the kitchen 7.7 into 11.6, and attached to kitchen we have utility area. This is the utility area size. This is the setback that we have. This is constructed as per GHMC norms, and it's a GHMC approved as well. So this is the view of the flat. Inside we have described you the room sizes and other sizes of the flat. And for more information to visit site, you can contact us on the number given in the description. This is about us. We deal in all real estate. We have plots, farmlands, villas and flats. And we also guide people to invest in real estate in short term and long term. And also, like, if you have some land for development as well, we are ready to develop it as well. Thank you, and thank you for watching our YouTube channel. Please do subscribe and please do spread and forward it to others as well. Thank you very much.